my name is Noelle Garcia.
And I'm David McHugh.
David and I are husband and wife. We are expecting our sixth child. And we also work for the Archdiocese of Oklahoma City as the Respect Life Coordinators. Anything to add?
I am excited about all of that.
So we wanted to take a quick second and just really encourage you in the work that you're doing. So much of our world right now is based on what we can't do. We can't go outside. We can't go out and without a mask. We can't go to church. We can't be closer than 6 feet away from each other. You're a little close, David. You better scooch back. So too late. We're already expecting our sixth child. But you can't do a lot of things. But your ministry and pregnancy resource is based on what you can do, what we can empower women to do. You can finish your education and have a baby. You can be supported and get out of poverty. We will help you. Everything that you do in your ministry is based on the possibilities and what you can do. And we know that we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. So David is a very talented musician, and he would like to dedicate a song to you. We hope this lifts up your spirits, and we're praying for you. God bless.
Hey, don't rush yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just try your best, try everything you can. Don't you worry what they tell themselves when you're away. It just takes some time, little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright. Hey, you know we're all the same. You know we're doing better on our own, so don't buy in. Live right now, just be yourself. And don't you worry if it's good enough for someone else. Yeah, yeah, it just takes some time. Little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright. Just take some time. Little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright. Woo!
Well, okay then. That was interesting.
Indeed, it was.
Well, we thank everyone who volunteers, donates, and supports JMJ Pregnancy Centers. Thank you for all you do. God bless.